And then we go to another fishery company called PT Kelola Mina Laut and PT Dua Chu will present it by Mr. Hendra Haris Nugroho. Pak Hendra, please Pak. Do you want to me start the video or you want to speak something first?
Thank you, Pak Tito. I'd like to introduce our company. Yes, we are from Kelola Mina Laut, actually. And I'd like to have our video first. Please, Pak Tito, maybe we can show our video.
Okay, then you can say what fish, some words that I'm preparing your video during I'm preparing the video, Pak. Please.
Yeah. Okay. So basically, we agree with Pak Freddy that Indonesia is a big resource, big population. Of course, this is the big opportunity. We would like to have our company is starting from 26 years ago. So we have a four period of the company. So we call KML 1.0. This we start the business coming from the Chirimen. The Chirimen is starting from 1994 until 1998. And then 1994, 1998, we just concentrate on the Chirimen business. Chirimen is, we call in Indonesia, is a perinasi. So we are one of the biggest importer in Indonesia at the time until 1998. And then we have a KML 2.0, which is we are expand our business, not only Chirimen. And then we are expanding our business in tuna, cephalopod, demersal, pelagic fish, shrimp, value-added, crab meat, and then we are building the domestic distribution also, as because we know that Indonesia has a lot of people, and then we have a lot of opportunity. And then we are building also okay, the shrimp factory. Yes.
Yeah. Pak Hendra, the video is ready. You want me to play?
Please wait, Pak. Let me just a few minutes.
Okay.
Yeah. And then okay. After that, in KML 3.0, starting for 2.14 and then 2.19, KML is starting from the seafood company, now become food company. Because we are making an acquisition for the vegetable business, which is edamame, okra, and then we have also the sweet potato. And we just make an acquisition for the integrated farming industry in Blitar. So this is a quite a big large land, and then we want to have a plantation in that company. And then we did some joint venture also with the Japanese company for the crab stick. And then we have also the joint venture for the processing for fish, snow crab and everything. And then we have a joint venture with the Taiwanese company, which is we are making biotech. So the waste coming from the KML product, we are making something like oil, we are making for the flour or something like that. And then the end, KML 4.0, starting for 2020 until the next, the vision of our CEO was become the global food company, which is we will have a global operation, not only Indonesia. We will have another something like operation in US or in Japan. This is the dream of our CEO. So now we are transforming to become Kelola Group, which is the core of business with the fisheries, agriculture, plantation, with basic as 28 companies of our group, and then 63 processing plant this month. Thank you, Pak Tito. Then please, for the video. Thank you very much for the attention.
Okay, here is the video of the Kelola Mina Laut, who they are, and what is their achievement then, please.
Thank you.
Yes. Thank you.
Okay. There it is, yes, the video. And we have the two presentation from the Indonesia very strong sector, which is the fishery. Yeah, we have the Bahari Prima Manunggal with the Pak Prendi Samuel Lemena before, and now we have also Pak Mr. Hendra Haris Nugroho from Kuala Mina Laut. We also see the picture and the video about the value added about the Indonesia fish, yeah, Indonesia fishery industry. Yes,